Welcome back to Let's Play Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines. Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatarian, hoping this is where Ginger Swan is? Oh, I don't know. Big place. Oh. What happened here? There's an item. Or there's something. Horror tape. A battered video cassette. The labeling is cheap and worn. You can barely make out Devil Spawn Flesh Feast 1 and the logo, which looks somewhat like DMP. It appears this tape has changed hands more than a few times. Alright, there's the tape Romero was looking for. Somehow I don't think those should make that kind of noise. But what do I know? Well, I thought I was going to meet this Ginger Swan and she's going to be a vampire. Came in from that way. You have discovered the tape Isaac has been looking for, hidden in Ginger Swan's tomb. It is extremely worn, and the only discernible markings on it say Devil Spawn, Flesh, Feast, and DMP. Bring the tape back to Isaac. But Romero wants some help. That's not Romero. Is that a steal? Is that why that glows red like that?
Change your mind.
What do I have to do?
I'll be back in about 5 minutes. If you should see any zombies in that time, you need to put them down. Now, they're dead, so you're either going to have to hack them up good, or shoot them in the head.
So I wonder if there's something else. I'm not interested in fighting zombies. Maybe I can help some other way?
Well, I don't know. What are you thinking?
I don't know. What kind of business do you need to take care of?
Sometimes a man needs the kind of release putting a 44 slug through a zombie's brain doesn't provide. You know, temporary affection.
I'll save you the trip. I'll bring someone back for you.
Really? You will? Great. I'll just stay here and keep watch. Oh, and FYI, I like them a little, you know, stacked. Appreciate it.
Okay. So we're going to bring him back a prostitute instead. I'll be back soon.
Hate to be a pain in the ass, but the pants party started and no one's passed out the invitations.
Alright. Romero is in dire need of some illicit lovin'. You have offered to bring a lady of the evening to his luxurious digs in the cemetery. Alright. Stacked. Got it. I wonder if when we're done, we can still do that other thing. Shoot zombies. Guess it makes me wonder if I'm going to be swarmed with zombies. Well, if it's going to be something not too bad. Oh, and that is not the crouch button. I wonder if that would fill my little chalice, too, killing those vampires. Oops. See anyone hanging over around here? Uh-huh. Stacked.
Hey, honey. Looking for a date?
Yes I am, but not for me. For a friend of mine.
Okay, I'll play along. Where's this friend of yours?
He's not that attractive, but she looks stacked from what I can tell at the bottom of the screen. He's the caretaker of the cemetery.
Ugh, no way am I going in there. What kind of freak are you?
I assure you, you'll be perfectly safe.
I don't know why I should believe you. Well, okay. But I'm gonna get really pissed if you turn out to be some psycho murderer. Let's go.
Follow me.
Hey, Poppy, need a date?
No, my friend does. Now you've convinced a sleazy street worker to give it up for Romero, you need to deliver her to his shack of love. The shack of love and death. Do we come from this way? Because she's running out again. Leave the lady alone, okay, guys? Gotta kneel down here. Ah, boop, boop, boop.
Hey, very nice. What can I give you for the assist?
What can you spare? Ooh. Could you help me improve my skill with firearms?
When you fire, keep your eyes on the target even after you shoot. And use the sight, that's what it's there for. And style doesn't count for jack if you can't hit anything. Keep that Glock to the side crap in the movies. Oh, would you look at the time?
That's increased.
Me and, girl here got some Couch Olympics to compete in. So if you don't mind...
Have fun. Sounds like she's being rough with him. He's like, ah, you have successfully pimped for Romero. Your mother would be proud. Well, I didn't do the zombie thing. I did that. So I got 9 experience. Can't afford any of these. I could, nope, not yet. I can't up aspects yet. What's the dominate? I like this. I like that dominate. Blood theft, I guess, is a better, an amped up version of blood strike. Aspects just adds more points. It lasts, what, 4 seconds longer. Yeah, I think I'm gonna save it for 9 disciplines. I wanna see if I can get these two completely up. Mass suicide and blood boil sounds awesome. So of course, you know, we're gonna have to probably have to increase computer at some point. So firearms have been increased. That's good to see. Could improve dodge. But I think I'm gonna hold on to it for now. Alright, let's return to Isaac. I did it again. I think I have some button. But if I switch them now, I'm gonna end up screwing it up anyway. No, this is the wrong side. I like the figure on there. We still have to check out the Lucky Star Motel about Durban and all that. I have not forgotten that. A little better? Hi.
You still don't have it, do you?
All this for a tape? They have this thing called online shopping now?
I didn't doubt you'd find this. And I apologize if I was overly imperious before. A reflex action. I get a lot of young blood in here for getting their place. I'll assist you as reasonably as I can with your task. But first, this tape. I'm in a hurry to find out what's behind all the hype, so get comfortable. I do have a feeling that whatever's here may be of use to both of us.
Oh my god. What the hell are those? It's just arms and a head. Oh jeez. Death Mask Productions. I don't like the look of those things.
It's more disturbing than I was led to believe. You can understand my concern now, can't you?
That was sick. Why the hell did I need to see that?
It just so happens that around the time this snuff film started circulating, the Nosferatu disappeared. I tried to elicit their help in tracking down the source, and for the first time in all these years, I was dismayed by their absence.
How do you usually contact them?
Usually I just put the word out I'm looking for them, and sooner or later, they appear.
So you think this tape has something to do with their disappearance?
I assume it does. It's awfully coincidental otherwise. And those creatures. I don't know how many professional FX houses could pull those off. There's a problem, though, in that the film's incomplete. The first half is damaged. We need a complete copy.
Well, I don't think those are effects. Where do we find a better copy?
Behind the spit-shine gloss of the Hollywood Dream Factory, there's another city churning out a vile byproduct for the furtive consumption of a debauched audience. I have no doubt the film's found its way to another smut peddler. I'd ask around.
Huh. Before I start looking, I have a few questions.
Certainly.
Tell me about yourself.
In your lifetime, unwittingly or not, you have seen an Isaac Abrams production.
Maybe.
As the financier of 30% of American film's top 100 movies, you must have. Being the Baron of Hollywood, I can do any project I want.
Look at that sneer. I'm impressed. Who's your favorite person you've worked with?
Stewart, Lean, Hitchcock, Wilder, Holden, Dean, Scorsese, De Niro, and last but not least, Ash, my child.
Oh yeah, he's gone.
I remember some studio suit lost in time telling me the only thing they could use Bogart for was to move furniture.
Hmm. Yeah, Ash is the one who owned the Ash... Is it Ashhead Club? Yeah, I helped him escape from the vampire hunters that were waiting for him to leave.
Ash, where do I begin? 7 years ago, I saw a casting session for what would become Negative Zero. The moment I set eyes on him, the passion of his performance, I knew he had it.
Go on.
I hadn't seen anything like him since Clift or Dean. He had the looks, the charisma, the lure, that undefinable quality that makes a film legend. My first movie with him made him a sensation, and it also changed him.
How?
Once everyone knew who he was, I no longer did. The parties, the drinking, the sports cars, the women. One night when I came to discuss his next role, I found him nearly dead of an overdose, and I couldn't let him go.
Oh, so you turned him. I'm bored. You made him your child to save him?
I acted on impulse. I'd seen so many others die before their time, but with Ash, I had a chance to prevent that fate.
So what happened?
It devastated Ash. He still wanted to act, but I denied him his place in the limelight. He had to lie to his friends about his new lifestyle. He had to feed. I gave him a club, a scrap of his former glory. I did everything I could to facilitate the change.
Hmm. Does he hate you?
He feels obligated to me. I don't think he hates me. Resents me, maybe. I am his sire and he is my child, and there is a responsibility and respect inherent in that bond, even if we are no longer the friends we were.
Hmm. I have some other questions.
Certainly.
What can you tell me about the Nosferatu?
The Nosferatu? I pity them, but I loathe their presence. I deal with them when it's necessary. I know they're beneath my city somewhere, but only they know where. They respect my streets, and I keep my politics out of their sewers. But I don't trust them by any stretch of the word.
Hmm.
Certainly.
What can you tell me about Velvet Velour?
You've met VV, have you?
Yep.
Of all the kindred I know, she seems the most alive. She's still young, though, but nonetheless adept. She's not my child, but she's become like a daughter to me.
Hmm.
Certainly.
Anything else I can do in this city?
There is something, but it involves a gargoyle. Hmm, I can see that's got your attention.
A gargoyle? Tell me about this gargoyle. Oh, that's a creepy smile.
It's taken up residence in my beloved Asian theater. It is closed now, but that's beside the point. I sent some people to evict it, and it sent them back with a few less limbs. I can't have that monster attacking kindred in my city.
Hmm. Big pig. I'm interested, but how does one deal with a gargoyle?
It's a walking block of stone with a taste for blood. I'd suggest whatever method doesn't result in you being eviscerated. In truth, I'd rather have it as an ally, but I doubt it's going to be chatty. Here's the key for the theater. I'll leave it up to you.
Hmm. See what I can do. I have another question. Yeah, I'm not looking forward to fighting that thing. That sounds pretty difficult.
Certainly.
I'll come back later. So I gained a key. Isaac wants you to take care of the gargoyle that has taken up residence in the old Asian theater. You picked up a book about gargoyles at the Tremere Chantry downtown. Perhaps you should pay Maximilian Strauss, the Tremere Regent, a visit. Okay, if you can help. Isaac wants a complete version of the snuff film. He suggested you talk to Smet Puddlers in Hollywood for a lead on his whereabouts. Alright. Smut Peddlers. Got it. I'm not gonna deal with the gargoyle until I talk to him. Smut Peddlers. Alright, so...
Not English.
I didn't say nothing. That's the hotel. Asshole. Yeah, smut peddler here. Hi.
What can I do to you, honey?
To me? Nothing. But, I got a few questions for you.
Yeah? What do you want to know?
You ever hear of Death Mass Productions?
Those guys? Yeah, I heard of them. Why do you want to know?
I might be in the market for some of their products.
Really? You a cop?
Do I look like 5-0 to you? I'm just trying to get some information.
All right, listen. I'll tell you a little bit, but if anyone comes asking, you never heard it from me. They produce only the most hardcore video. I'm not even talking black market here, more like black hole market. Not the kind of product you want to get mixed up in.
Black hole market? Yeah, what kind of stuff?
The kind of stuff that gets you put in jail for just talking about it, all right? Snuff films is just the tip of the iceberg. I only seen one of their videos, and I swear I couldn't eat for a week.
Really? Is the stuff in their videos real?
Real enough that every cop in 5 states has been trying to track these guys down. They are bad news, pal. You want some advice from me? Stop thinking whatever you're thinking and get your ass back to Kansas.
Listen, Flynn, I've got this crazy tape and I need to find out if it's real.
A tape? You mean the tape? You've got a copy of it? Have you seen it?
Maybe.
Look, man, get the hell out of here, all right? I don't want any part of that scene. I hear people seeing that tape ain't been coming home for dinner. I don't deal in that kind of stuff anyway, so just take it somewhere else.
Look, Flynn, I need to find Death Mass Productions. Where are they?
Forget it, man. I don't even know what the hell you're talking about. Huh? What? Who are they? Seriously, get the hell out of here.
Come on. You won't tell me anything?
No way, man. Now either you buy something or get out of here.
I don't have the option to persuade or intimidate or anything. Later.
What can I do to you, honey?
You got a girl who works here with a broken heart tattoo on her back?
Yeah, Chastity. She works downstairs in the booth. But if you're looking for someone to, trim your hedge, I got better girls than her. She ain't exactly adventuresome. Know what I'm talking about?
I'm sure she'll do just fine.
All right, it's your dollar. But if you want a private show, you're gonna have to wait until the booth customers clear out. The girls don't come out for one-on-one action until then.
I have a few more questions for you.
Yeah? What do you want to know?
Flint, I need to find Deathmatch Productions.
Forget it, man. I don't even know what the...
Fine, let's talk cash here, Flynn.
Cash? Well, that changes things a little. 500. But we're talking about some pretty hot info here. Underground stuff, you know? Like the kind of info that $500 might get you.
What? I don't have that kind of green. I actually do, but that's like... I think it's at least almost half my money.
Then I ain't got nothing else to say about it. Yeah? What do you want to know?
Tell me a little about Hollywood.
Hollywood? What do you want to know about it?
Where can I obtain some hardware?
Hardware? Yeah, I got plenty of hardware in here. Check out the footlongs over there. What more could you... Oh. You're talking about the exit wound kind of hardware, right?
Wow, you're pretty sharp, Flynn.
All right. You didn't hear it from me, but Slater over at the Red Spot might have a few items that'll get you hot and bothered.
I'll make sure to wear my plastic thong later. Alright, so what are we supposed to do with Chastity? Velvet Velour has discovered a hunter in Hollywood working as a stripper by the name of Chastity at the Sin Bin. She wants you to take care of her, but not kill any innocents if possible. Well, we're here. I think I've been in these rooms. Log file. Is this like of any use for me? PS 120. Sinner. Peep show window override. This will clear down the people? Right, so I can take care of her. He kicks it. Unavailable. Dead a dog. DMP. I guess you just pick up the phone down the street and say who walks the night with the demons of dread to contact them. Man, that shit is creepy. This is a reminder to myself never to do it unless there's some cash in it. Well, cash or whores, but that's a given. I don't know if that was there before. Oops. John's finally left the acting side, has begun to produce films, and suspecting he's sticking to the farm stuff. He said to contact him at 1-888. The guy needs help. Blah, blah, blah. I read this stuff. Okay. You have hacked Flynn's computer and found a secret message to relay to the anonymous caller who calls on one of the payphones down the street by the red spot. Then you'll be told where to pick up the tape. Okay. In the meantime, person. I thought I locked this stuff down. Close goes out. So how do I... Is there a key around here or something that I need to pick up? See a watch. You're done? So how do I get back there? What's this? Dancers, log all champagne room transactions CR. Include tips. Report peep show revenue under PS. Password sinner. Okay, so she made $120 off of peep show revenue, Chastity. Champagne room. CR. Is this the champagne room? Oh, I'm lockpicking my way into here. Okay, $150 plus. Now that I've done that, this guy will come out, and he won't have any more change, so he'll leave. Well, the change won't have anything else for him. I'm guessing. And that's once he leaves, she comes out. I think that's not what I wanted to do. Out of change. I mean, I just wait here. See if I can get into that, into this back area. So that's chastity, huh? I can't activate that one. Or this one. So how do I get back there? Oh! Your chastity, huh? Oh, it's open now.
Yeah. What are you looking for, honey?
Chastity's back there. Are you chastity? I guess I know she's chastity. Me and you in a private room for 10 minutes.
Okay, $200 for 10 minutes. Anything you want, you just gotta make it quick, alright?
I don't have the cash right now.
Then come back when you do, sweetheart.
Hey!
Oh!